Wayne Ford's Julian Mackerel had the fastest time this morning, 44.33. Looks like we got a little outside smoke going in lane one. Columbia's Alex McGowan turns first, 21.06. The whole field under the flags together. We've got Columbia's Alex McGowan touching first in lane one, 44.5.